bees actually very lightly and hollow, and they can even catch insects in mid-flight. Now, to demonstrate just that, Woody will be throwing two pieces of food high up in the air. Let us see if the two hands can catch them, okay? All right, Woody, are you ready? One, two, three! They are a husband and wife team, okay? Now these two birds, they've done a wonderful job, and it's time for them to head back home. Now they are very loyal to one another, so I'm going to place them on the stuff right here. Okay, there you go, guys. How are you? Now when one goes, the other will follow. Mrs. Hong can lead the way. Go all the way back. Yes, don't look at me like that. You've got to make all the way back. Mr. Hong, you follow. Copy sounds, and they use this as a form of social communication in the wild. Now the elderly Amazon is famous for its ability to mimic human sounds, and we have one such bird today. So everyone, get your video cameras ready, okay? Now let's start with something simple first. Comment a nice hello. Okay, let's try this one more time. Can you be polite with everyone here? Okay, with all these nice people.
How are you?
How are you? So how are you doing this morning? Good! Excellent! Now not only that, Amigo is also very smart. He can count from 1 to 10 first in English. 1, 2, anybody else? How about the middle? 3, team, and they can even outwave us. So do bear that in mind. Now, the next two words coming up, they're going to show all of you just how loving hornbills can be. And Vicky, our great blind hornbill, will be joining us. Here she comes. So when the female wants to nest, she will look for cavities in trees, and then right up there is our nest box, which is similar to the hornbills right here in the bird park. Now I will be coming very close to you, so please do not reach out and try to touch the bird, okay? Alright, so what Vicky will be doing right now is she will be inspecting the nest box to see if she likes it. Okay, Vicky, are you ready? Okay, the lady right up there, please sit down. Thank you very much. Okay, are you ready? Can you go check your nest box out, please? And then she goes. Vicky, your nest box is to your right. Can you hop there, please? There she goes. So what she's going to do right now is she will inspect the nest box, and only if she likes it, then she will go inside. Okay, look at that. In she goes. Now once inside, a female will seal herself in using regurgitated food soil and even her own droppings. Now the hole will only be big enough for a bit to stay out. Okay, Vicky, you can seal the nest now. That was fast. Vicky, where are you? Over there! There she is! So everyone right up there. Oh, it's a little bit windy. Okay, so we will let the wind die down first before our next fall of hornbill flies down, okay? Good enough? There you go. That is Alfred, another great high hornbill, okay? So this is what happens in the wild. The male will feed the female and this will go on for about 3 to 4 months until the eggs are hatched and mother and child will leave the nest. Now the Jurong Bird Park is successful in breeding the oriental high hornbills using nest boxes like these. And thanks to your contribution to our conservation fund, we have successfully released them back into the wild, as well as right here in the bird park. So do keep your eyes wide open for them while walking around the park, okay? Alright, if you'd like to see more toucans and hornbills, you can actually head down to the toucan and hornbill exhibit. Well, look at that! Our friend speaking is reading out to me, and he missed you! Oh, Woody! Woody will reposition himself! Okay, there you go! This will reduce the making of new things and the clearing of our birds' home. Now during this act, I need everyone to remain seated. Please sit down, okay? And for those of you with selfish sticks, please bring it down, okay? Thank you very much. Okay, now off goes Katina. Okay, are we good to go? Sensei Volunteer, are you ready? Okay, a little bit higher, there you go. And up goes, there you go. Beautiful flight by Vega and Katina. Now we need 3 more volunteers, so with powerful wing flaps, long tails, and sharp eyesight, these allow them to be maneuverable and agile while flying. Now next, these two birds, they are going to fly from two different ends of the stage and try to meet each other's flight path somewhere in that center hole. So center volunteer, keep your hoop straight and steady. Now volunteers, are you ready? Katina, ready? Ready, go! Whoa! How was it called? dangerous and predators. All right, now everyone. Vega needs to focus. Vega and up he goes. Upwards just like that. Okay, straighten up your arms. Yes, straighten up your arms. Very good. Now stop. No matter what happens, don't move. Okay? Sassy, look at that. Yes, buddy. What do you do when you see money, Sassy? You fly all the way up there. Don't waste time. Take the money. That's right. And you fly back to me. Now stop. Don't move. Don't move. In a form of a pamphlet, just opposite the vending machines, you can make your contributions up there as well. Now, sir, can you please stand up on your seat once again? Stand up on your seat. Now, raise your arm, palm facing the sky, just like that. So, once as you put some money down, grab hold of your money, okay? Sir, smile. Very good. Your money is coming back. Sensitive girl, we can't keep that. Go, return the money, please. Get. All the way up, put it down, Sassy. Grab hold of your money, sir. There you go. Now we give our sporting volunteer a round of applause. And Sassy here has done a wonderful job. Boom, it's back to Heidi. Thank you, Sassy. Now, in a short while, we will be having our grand finale. Now, I'm pretty sure the birds in the show, they have amazed you and maybe even made you laugh as well. But please do not forget all the bird conservation champions that you have met today. Now you and I, we can help these beautiful birds by choosing that the paper over there we buy comes from recycled materials so that less of their forest holes will be cleared. Now you and I, we have the power to choose what we buy. So let's make the right choice and make a difference today. Well, it looks like we're ready. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, for grand finale, we will be bringing up lots of birds on stage. So let's get ready. Our first pair from Africa, we have the great white pelicans. Our second pair from India, the spot-billed pelicans. And now from Eastern Europe, we have our Dalmatian pelicans. So fast, come over here, guys. Now, back to Africa, the birds wing their sexy long legs. Now, the end of the show. Now, if you would like to take pictures with our birds, please do stay, as we will be bringing out our photography flamingos in a short while. So in the meantime, you are more than welcome to come down, take pictures of the birds we have right here on stage while we usher them back home. Now, on behalf of our sponsor, the Singapore Press Holdings Foundation, continue to have a great day.